そうですね。
Good evening, teacher.
Good evening.
Good evening, teacher.
Good evening.
Good evening, teacher.
All right, what day is it today?
Tuesday.
Excuse me? Sorry?
Tuesday.
No, it's not
Tuesday.
Tuesday. Today is not Tuesday. Tuesday was the day after, before yesterday. Thursday. How about the month?
August.
The date?
Three.
There and the
2023.
What's the weather like today?
It's cloudy.
It's cloudy, all right. It's cloudy. Now, the simple past be. Remember that we use be for personal information, location, or characteristics. Or description. In the past, the verb in past is was, is subject. No, vamos a poner aquí. I, we, I, he, she, it, plus was. Primero, ¿qué hacen copiando? Presten atención y después copian, porque después no entienden. No quiero ver a nadie copiando. Yo doy tiempo para copiar y doy bastante y ustedes lo saben, no tienen por qué apresurarse. Me interesa que presten atención y aprendan, no que copien. A ver, nadie copiando. I, he, she, it plus was or wasn't, which is the negative form. Example, let's talk about personal information. I was or... I was, no, no, it, yes, why not? I was born in Venezuela. Just, ese es personal information, yes or not? Yo nací en Venezuela, yes or not?
Yes.
That's personal information in the past. Now, let's go with location. Let's say it was sunny yesterday. Ah, no, eso no es location. Vamos a ver con location. Location. We. No, no. Vamos por aquí. My mother wasn't with me last Christmas. All right. My mother wasn't with me last Christmas. She was in Venezuela. Now, it was sunny yesterday. This is characteristics, weather characteristics. Yes or not?
Yes.
Okay. Then we have we, you, and they were plus where plus where or weren't. So I say we, we were in a test last class, right? Yes or not?
Yes.
Yes.
You were, no, I'm gonna by friends. No. Your friends weren't in that test. All right? Yes or not?
Yes.
¿Qué hará José y qué hace la Eric y Daniela con la... ¿Qué hace Daniela? ¿Qué hace aquí? Ah, no, sí, Daniela está aquí. ¿Pero qué hacen con la cámara apagada? All right. Now, I ask you, where you in a test last class? This is my question. How do you think you will answer? Were you in a test last class?
Yes, we were.
¿Y con I? ¿Cómo responderías con I?
Yes, I.
Yes, I was.
Yes, I was. Muy bien. Teacher, ¿pero por qué no con where? Porque el I, ¿con qué va? ¿Con qué va el I? ¿Con was o con where?
Con what.
Por eso. Good. Was it? Was it rainy and cold yesterday? Tell me.
No, it wasn't.
No, it wasn't. Right. Then.
Yes.
No, it wasn't. Where you stress? No, no. Were your parents home last night? Were your parents home last night?
Yes, they were.
Exactly, yes, they were. This is the simple past of the verb be. Do you understand?
Yes.
Perfect. You can copy now. Go. Raise the hand if you finish. 5 minutes. I'm taking the screen capture. Login the same link.